Police in Banning are investigating a shooting near a graduation ceremony. It happened about 5:30 last night near Banning High School on South San Gorgonio and Westward Avenues. Now, the shooting took place as the graduation ceremony for the Coombs Alternative Education class was ending. Witnesses say a suspect in a car drove by another car and opened fire about half a block from campus. The condition of the victim is unknown. It's unclear if police arrested the suspect. The motive is under investigation.